Nes Use On Car Wheel Studs. Replacing or fixing wheels on a vehicle can be an event for a single driver, but it's a daily task at service stations or repair shops. There are many vehicle types and models from a lot of different manufacturers located around the world. Each model uses different wheels, wheel studs, and threads. All these parts are probably different diameters and pitch. This is where Nes Tools proves to be a benefit, as they can fit into any thread that is a part of the vehicle. There is no need for measuring or calibration. The stud thread is damaged, and the nut will not fit back onto the bolt. Therefore, the wheel cannot be properly connected. Using Nes USE, we can fix any type of thread between 4mm to 18mm, or 5/32 of an inch to 11/16 of an inch. The tool is open to go over the thread. Once in place, the knob is turned to fit onto the thread. Since the blades float, they automatically adjust to the proper pitch of the thread without any measuring. Tighten it only using the force of your hand. Do not use any tool. Nes is designed to work with the force of a hand. Once the tool is properly placed on the thread, rotate the Nes USE in the direction of the arrow marked on the tool. The blades will cut and reshape the thread shoulders back to its original condition and shape. Look how easy it is to bring the nut back on the stud thread. The entire process is quick, efficient, and saves time by shortening the work process, eliminating unnecessary steps like measuring the thread, dismantling and assembling parts, or bringing the damaged thread part to a working table. By the end of the day, the job is more profitable. The idea behind Nes Tools is to make the job fast and efficient, with no special technical problems that will leave the vehicle in the garage longer than usual, creating an unsatisfied customer and unhappy mechanics. The customer lost valuable time, and the mechanic couldn't charge extra for time lost. So why wait? Save it now. Order your Nes set today.